On April 9th, DECA is holding an ice cream sale to help fund for nationals, so make sure to bring your money and support our DECA club.
DECA is an association of marketing students, and most of my marketing students here at Page High School belong to our DECA organization. Students do problem solving and testing in different areas, different occupational areas. So whatever they're interested in, such as food marketing, I have taken Dalton Fulmer to nationals in that. So it's their area of interest, and then they do job-related problem solving, and they test, and if they make it at district, then they move on to state, and if they win at state, then they move on to internationals. We did great. I was so proud of my students. We took 24 students to state, which is the most we've ever taken. And out of those 24, 11 students made the stage, and that means that they were called up on stage as a top 8 finalist in the state, and they were given high achievement awards. So I had 11 high achievement awards at state, and then 3 of those students scored in the top 4, in the top 4, and they are traveling with me to Orlando. Wyatt Parcell, who is competing in business services. Dalton Fulmer, who I mentioned earlier, who is competing in food services. And Robin Sasser, who is competing in financial literacy.
This week, freshmen have a candy bar perk, so make sure to go pick that up in the cafeteria.
The Page High Landscape Committee will be coordinating grounds cleanup day on Saturday, April 11th from 8 a.m. till noon. Any volunteer to include student, parent, and or staff member are welcome to actively participate. No special skills are needed other than a desire to work hard and make our school have an enhanced appearance. Volunteers are encouraged to bring rakes and gloves. This is an opportunity for rising seniors to earn service hours, as well as those in need of hours to bring their service hour sheet.
Soccer team's going to be this year?
I think we're going to be good. Our midfield is doing well, our defense is getting better, and we're starting to score more goals. So,
how many goals have you scored?
Scored one.
How do you feel about being a freshman on the soccer team?
It's a pretty good feeling that I'm going to work with some of the best players that we have in this county, and yeah, I'm look forward to being able to grow with them and come better.
How do you guys think you're going to hold up against FRA?
Yeah, I think we're ready. We haven't played them yet this year, but I know that we're going to hold up.
Join the Blue Crew program, freshman mentoring program, meeting during first semester once every week. Applications available in Ms. Ngadi's room or the office. Applications due Thursday, April 9th. Interview the week of April 13th through the 17th.
What's up, Paige? Hi, I'm Jordan. This is Ashton, and we're here to tell you a couple things that are going on in April.
So DECA has 2 ice cream sales on April 9th and April 16th during lunch.
There's a science fair April 17th in the gym, 7:30 to 2.
The senior picnic is out in the bus loop on April 24th.
And the blood drive is April 23rd.
Have a good month, guys.
Oh, there's a decline in the amount of bottles we put in the recycling bins in the hallways? Well, there is. We get funding as a high school if we recycle bottles. Also, help the world. Ladies, gentlemen, please start to recycle bottles more often. Help yourself. Help the world.
We got 3 R's we're going to talk about today. We got to learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Well, if you're going to the market to buy some juice, you got to bring your own bags and you learn to reduce your waste. We got to learn to reduce. And if your brother or your sister's got some cool clothes, you could try them on before you buy some more of those. Reuse. We got to learn to reuse. And if the first 2 R's don't work out, and if you got to make some trash, well, don't throw it out. Recycle.
This has been PHS Breaking News.
JV Baseball is going to be traveling to Smyrna on April 2nd to play them, but the time hasn't been determined yet. Now to the soccer fields with Drew.
Oh!
Page Boys Soccer is playing at FRA tonight at 7.
Softball game today at Page vs. Summit.
Dude, that was a good pitch.
Oh, nice rip.
Alright, go get that ball and we're going to the soccer field.
What's up, PHS? Alright, so...
What?
Alright, what do I need to say?
Get the ball.
Welcome. Hi, I'm Taylor Wilson, and I'm finally back with more in the news. March Madness is still happening this month, and I think it's safe to say that even Manhattan's basketball team is more accurate at shooting than anyone with a Nerf gun. A new study in the United States says that Washington, D.C. is the worst place in America to date. It's probably because of all of the lying. Recently, the NHL has really been cracking down on diving, which is faking an injury or trip. The NHL still fakes less than Brian Williams. This month it was discovered that injecting the polio virus into certain cancer tumors can cause them to shrivel up and die. Justin Bieber's music has the same effect. Speaking of Justin Bieber, his Comedy Central roast happened on Monday. 10 comedians got up on a panel and tore Justin apart, so I figured I'd take a stab as well. Justin, you are one heck of a singer. Your voice is as shrill and high as the screams that come from Wade's classroom on test day. And your life decisions are as poor as me after paying all the fees and dues to Page High School. I'm a senior and I've done one homework assignment for every Grammy you've won. And I still have a higher GPA than the number of good songs you've recorded. Ludacris, the highlight of your career is when you were a speed in Spaceballs. And Martha Stewart, you should probably give some prison tips to Justin Bieber's monkey who's stuck in a German zoo. Shaquille O'Neal, you put out a rap album that's about half as good as Wade at prom. Jeff Ross, man, you've really put on some weight. I mean, if you get any more plump, Hannibal will try to eat you with a side of fava beans and a nice Chianti. And finally, guys, Miss Reyes had me look at a parasite under the microscope today. It was Kevin Hart. That's been all for In the News. I'll see you guys next week.
Would you rather be hairy all over or completely bald?
Hairy all over, definitely.
Hairy all over.
You could pretend to be a Sasquatch at like parks.
Or you could be a Yeti. I mean, come on, if you bleach your hair.
Yeah.
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 What about all that shampoo and conditioner?
I mean,
you can be as dirty as you want when you're Sasquatch, Morgan.
Yeah, just don't go home. Just live out in the wild.
Yes.
Just like eat rabbits and stuff.
Yeah. Sorry. That way you save a lot of money too.
Yeah. Okay. Would you rather get caught spying on your crush or singing in the mirror?
Singing in the mirror.
Yeah. What would you sing to?
Probably David Bowie.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Who would you sing to, Morgan?
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, probably Taylor Swift. Anyways, would you rather have a boring Friday night or come watch your classmates compete on stage and do awesome things?
Probably gonna sing in class.
Yeah, I mean, it's awesome. If it's awesome, you know.
All right, well, it's gonna be awesome. So you should come on April 10th to the PHS Theater at 7 o'clock. There's gonna be a man pageant. Tickets are gonna be available at the door.